Hi, I'm Lisa Cohen, National Education Manager for Obagi Medical Products, and today I want to demonstrate how to effectively apply our Obagi Retinol 0.5 or Retinol 1.0 for optimal results. After cleansing your skin with Obagi 360 Exfoliating Cleanser, gently pat your face dry with a towel. Remove the cap from your retinol. The top of the tube is conveniently shaped to fit your index finger. Then dispense a pearl-sized amount of product onto your fingertips. If it's new, you may need to pump several times to create the airless vacuum necessary to dispense the product. The airless environment helps promote stability of the formula, and it allows you to get every last bit out of the tube. Gently smooth the product onto the face until it is absorbed. Hopefully, this demonstration helps optimize your Obagi Retinol experience. If you like our retinol products, be sure to discuss this with your skincare professional. They can tell you about ways to combine these products with other amazing products in the Obagi portfolio.